Hello guys, it's Trill again, and I've received a lot of questions and comments concerning the jump throw bind that I've been using in my latest smoke tutorials. Apparently, there are a lot of people having problems installing and using this bind, so in this video I will tell you everything you need to know about the jump throw bind, why it is so good, and I will show you how to install and use it. There's a big number of smokes that are thrown while jumping. Your smoke flies a lot further with that, and smokes like these allow you to smoke places that are pretty far away from your current location. An example for this would be this Mirage window smoke that I discovered a few weeks ago. Now the problem with these smokes is that it's very hard to throw them 100% consistent every time. In this scene right here you can see me try to throw the smoke manually. You're about to see how different the trajectories of these smokes are, even though I tried my best to time them correctly every time. Some of these smokes, like the one shown right here, have to be on point to work, and that's where the jump throw bind comes in handy. The jump throw bind allows you to throw the smoke 100% consistent every time by only pressing one button. You do not have to think about timing anything yourself, you just position yourself and click the button that you binded the jump throw bind to. As you can see right here, the trajectories of these smokes are exactly the same, and with that knowledge it is very easy to throw advanced smokes like these anytime. To get this bind working you need an autoexec.cfg file. I will provide a download link to the bind I'm using in the video description. To install it you want to go to a CSGO config folder. First of all, you want to drag and drop the downloaded autoexec into this folder.